Well, thinking back about 50 years with respect to the mission of Dental Lifeline Network, not much has changed. The wording has changed from, you know, National Foundation of Dentistry for the Handicapped to Dental Lifeline Network for obvious reasons, but the mission hasn't changed. But with good fundraising, strong staff, and a lot of energy, programs have come and gone. And so we may have started off with a van program. Today we don't have a van program. When we started out, we didn't focus on veterans. Today we focus on veterans. But the mission has stayed the same. Well, there's been a lot of good decisions made from the beginning and continue to this day. I think reaching an agreement with the American Dental Association for support and et cetera, not only in dollars, but in individuals and leadership, that was very helpful. Expanding from Colorado to nationwide was very helpful. We were able to convince a lot of state governments to help fund us. I think the hiring of key personnel was probably the most important.